What was going through your mind when this game started at 7 o'clock when you got on the mound?
First of all, I just wanted to be aggressive the whole game, you know, feeling good. And the results out there, just like the result of LSU.
When you get the first thing where you strike out the side, what does it do for your confidence? And after everything you've been through, when you see yourself come out?
That was great, especially like my last two games in the minor leagues and my rehab process, they were amazing, you know, I mean, attacking the zone, feeling good, not feeling like any kind of soreness or anything, you know, and as soon as I walk out there, you know, I just try to be aggressive, attacking the zone, using my fastball, and that was really good for me tonight.
I think you did 20 fastballs before you threw an off-swing pitch. Was that the game plan from the beginning? Was establish the fastball, then work off of that?
Not really. I just wanted to attack the zone, you know. The fastball was working. I feel like we're really good coming for it, and, you know, we use it.
Danny, what does start with this do for your confidence after missing all that time?
It's great. Like I said, you know, if I'm healthy, I know I can do that out there.
What does it mean to come into the clubhouse, go in the dugout, see how your teammates react to how you pitched?
That was good, especially like being